Hi, I'm Ken Hirai. I'm from Tokyo. And maybe I know what you're thinking. Are you really Japanese? Maybe. But I'm pure Japanese.
Welcome back. We're with the Japanese R&B star Ken Hirai. Ken, your looks have always been a major topic of public fascination. But, you know, when you were a teenager, you said that you really wanted to change your face. You weren't happy with it at all because you don't necessarily have the sort of typical Japanese look. What necessarily was it that you wanted to change? What were you after?
別にティーネイジャーの頃だけじゃなくて、今もあんまり好きじゃないんですけど。
Well, it was not only when I was a teenager. Even now, I don't really like my face. It's uncomfortable for me when I'm not regarded as Japanese, even though I was born in Japan and speak Japanese as my mother tongue.
未だに、まあ今はその、そうですね。
Of course, now people know my face, so I don't encounter that perception often anymore. But before, quite often, Japanese people would speak to me in English, or Japanese kids would surround me saying, he's a foreigner, I'm tall as well. So I had a complex about myself. I guess my appearance stands out, both in a positive and a negative way.
あと良くも悪くも目立っちゃうっていうか、まあ学校とかだと。
But I'm still uncomfortable with my visual features.
ありましたし、いまだにねありますね、あのビジュアルに対するコンプレックスはっていうのも。
Still, earlier this year, a poll awarded you an exalted position on the Asia's 100 sexiest men list. Congratulations. How does it feel to you?To get that sort of adulation for the way that you look, given how insecure you were and how insecure you say you still are?
全くリアリティがなくて。
It doesn't seem to be real to me, because my life is so ordinary. I have my private life apart from my career.
プライベートはプライベートであり。
In my daily life, I'm not really told that I'm sexy by anyone.
だねとか言われることもないですし。
And I'm not approached by all that many people.
こういろんな方からアプローチをされるわけでもないし。
I live quite a normal, simple life. So this poll sounds like it's based on false data.
他人事のようというか、嘘のデータっていう感じがしますね。
So you're different in looks around these parts. You're different in your music, certainly. And underscoring those differences, you've recently released a music video to.By My Melody, which involves you singing and two people dancing around in the background wearing swimsuits and enormous puppet heads. Not exactly a concept that you would expect to see for a music video. Tell us about making that clip.
Well, when it comes to making music videos, there are many differences between the US and Japan with regards to budget and culture.
まあ、日本には日本の
It's fun to make videos in the Japanese way, and I always enjoy the process very much. That song called By My Melody and a previous song called Pop Star were both cheery pop songs.
まあ、ポップな明るい曲で、いわゆるこう
That's why I decided to completely get rid of the typical serious approach to music videos.
自分ではこう作ったつもりだったので。
What I was aiming for was something weird or abnormal, and I thought this would be funny. The credit really has to go to the director. I just acted on his idea. Together, we made this concept work.
まあ、あくまで監督のアイデアであり、僕はそれに即して。
Simply put, I like weird things like this.
なんかああいうこう、変なものが好きなんですよね、単純に。
When you look into the future of R&B, Ken,How do you see your place in it?
そうだな。やっぱりなんか先の。
My answer now would be similar to what I have already said about my music. I always enjoy listening to the trends in Japanese or American music, and I am constantly inspired by them.
すごくそういうのをあの聞くのも好きだし。
But I would prefer to be a timeless musician who simply loves singing and music.
歌が好きで音楽が好きな一ミュージシャンとして。
I'm hoping to put more persuasion into my songs, to develop different styles of singing. I also need to build up my musical knowledge, which I really should have done before.
まあ僕は努力してないのが悪いんですけど、少ないし、そういう意味ではこう。
I want to write a wider range of music and build my skills as a performer. I don't really have a specific vision of where I would like to be in the future.
個人的なミュージシャンとしてのこうスキルアップに一番興味があるかな。あんまり。
All I can do is follow my own artistic senses in the hope that I can develop my musical talent.
やっぱり自分の感性だし、自分の美意識だし。
I only have one simple desire.To create cool music.
ことがかっこいい音楽を作りたいとか、そういう単純なモチベーションだと思いますけど。
どうもありがとうございました。
あ、ありがとうございました。Thank you very much.
Thanks everybody. ありがとうございました。
後ろ